What's going on, guys? I'm back. We been away for a minute. Just been busy traveling and whatnot. We are going to West Craven in New Bern, North Carolina this weekend. It's like an all sand track. Never been there before,
but I've heard good things about it. I've watched some YouTube videos about it. Seems like a fun track. So we're gonna check it out. Try to ride Saturday and Sunday. It's about 5 hours from here. So I put the scoop tire on. Bridgestone Battle Cross, whatever. It is a used tire. I did have it on my YZ125 for a couple practices. So it is a little worn,
but should do the trick. Use the tire stand, made it really nice. So yeah, the 250F, I am slowly figuring it out from the 125. Yeah, we were at Bud's 2 weekends ago, South Fork last weekend. Been riding a bunch, but Thanksgiving's coming up, so probably not gonna ride much around then. So yeah, cleaned the air filters last night. They're looking pretty good. Got some new goggles from Spy, the Slayco edition. They were running a massive sale. They wound up being like $30. I bought an extra lens, did get a new helmet. I went with the Bell Moto 9S Flex. I was rocking the Fox helmet for a while, and I just figured it was time to change it up. Makes life way easier. Gloves on. And then try to get everything ready to go before. Airbox cover. These are really nice from Twin Air. Recommend it to anybody. Business. Before I screw it down, I just try to make sure that the edges are all and kind of feel where the... Easy peasy. We're an 8. 8. Latched in. We have spawned in North Carolina. About 3.5 hours to get to Greenville last night. Gonna head to Sheets, and track's about 40 minutes away. So yeah. Alright, Moto 3, Sunday. This place is
dialed, man.
Front end. Oh man. Yikes. Yeah, I just fucking slipped out. Then the front just dove down on me. Oh, it's crazy like how soft it is, man.
It'll do it to you.
It's so good. We're good.
Thank you. Look how massive this thing is. This is my thumb.
Forgot to film an ender, but we made it back. It's Tuesday. We didn't get back in till late Sunday night. So I got the bike all cleaned up last night. Steering stem bearings are shot. I do need to replace those before the next time I ride. But yeah, West Craven, awesome track. Saturday was a little bit dry, pretty slippery conditions, but Sunday morning it rained pretty hard. I originally wasn't gonna go just because it was downpouring, but then it let off and it made the track absolutely awesome. It was a lot of fun. I pretty much had the entire place to myself. So totally recommend the track to anyone on the East Coast. That's within 5 hours of the place. It's pretty gnarly. The jumps are pretty big. I pretty much cleared everything except for the double, which the video doesn't do it justice. It's a massive double. The tabletop's pretty big too, which I did clear on Saturday. I did not attempt it on Sunday. I just wanted to make sure I went home in one piece. So goal achieved there. Yeah, thanks for watching. I don't even know who's really gonna watch this video. Figured riding videos are pretty boring, so might as well throw some commentary in there. Yeah, I don't know really who watches all these, but it's out there. So we'll catch you on the next one. Thanks, bye.